Yeah. 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 Yeah.
God be with you.
The Lady of Talmberg sent me.
Through no fault of ours. We had a large stone ordered for mounting on the crown. In short, the good merchant, Martin Wiesek, who was supposed to bring it from Prague, got lost along the way. It's like the ground swallowed him up.
Well, Lady Stephanie won't be happy.
Look, we've got something else here we can replace the stone with, but I'm sure even you can see it's not worthy of a noble wedding. And definitely not worthy of our fine craftsmanship. Oh, if I only had someone who'd try to find the Moldavite.
Why don't you just ask me?
Well, that fellow, as you call him, the esteemed merchant, Martin Wiesek, was last seen riding alongside the Sassau River. Evidently, he...
Well, or under the...
Good luck to you.
Well, I never. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter. Bring it on! Christ! Thank you.
About that Moldavite we did.
Yes.
Yes. The good news is I found Vizek.
That sounds like cause for rejoicing, but...
That's the bad news. He didn't survive.
Merciful God. He was a good and highly respected man. Anyway, let me see the stone.
Of course.
Excellent. It looks undamaged. God be with you.
Can't go any further. The current could sweep me to my death.
God's name is...
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm looking for a colossus by the name of Timmy.
I don't know anyone like that.
Listen, and listen well. It'll be better for everybody if you tell me. I'll be happy to know where I can find him. You'll be happy I don't have to get nasty with you and Timmy. I'm sure Timmy will be happy to stay alive.
You don't want to hurt him?
No, like I said, I just want to talk to him.
All right, but not here. We'll talk round the back, behind the mill.
Here I am.
What do you want from Timmy?
Can you tell me where to find him?
Promise me nothing will happen to him.
Why do you care so much?
He's my brother. He's not very smart, you see. And now there's some right peculiar characters looking for him.
Who are they?
I don't know. They look like cutthroats, but I didn't tell them anything.
That's good. But sooner or later they'll find him anyway. Tell me where he is, and I'll take care of him.
He's hiding at the Colgan farm, over by Mare Hoyed.
feeling you're looking for someone. I'm looking for someone too.
And who are you looking for?
A great big ox by the name of Timmy.
That's interesting. I'm also looking for a big ox called Timmy.
Well, what are the chances? Now, if someone were to tell me where to find Timmy, I might offer that man a job.
I hear he's hiding in Rattai.
Oh, yeah? Where in Rattai?
He's at the butcher's. They're his kin.
Well, excuse me if I take that with a grain of salt. I'll just leave Radan here to keep an eye on you. For your own protection, you know. Come with us if you've got the stomach for it, or we'll find you. Come on, boys!
You have to keep buzzing around like a shit fly.
Hey, Timmy. How are you today?
I'm all right. Have we met?
Yeah, now.
Huh? Oh, shit. What do you want? Shit.
I saw what you did at Neuhoff.
What are you talking about? You weren't there.
Don't waste your breath. You were there with Limpy Lubosch and Riki. I heard all about it.
What do you want from me?
Your mate Hinnett told me about a whole camp full of those poor sons. And I want to find it. I need to find it.
Yeah, but... But why should I trust you, though? You might be one of them. Pretending to not be one of them. Trying to catch me out.
Do I look like someone who goes around hunting down halfwits for pleasure?
No, I reckon not. But I don't know where their camp is.
That's a load of horseshit. Kinnett told me you were there, and that Pius warned you to keep your mouth shut. You must know something.
Well, once I was there with them, yeah. Only, I was pretty drunk, so I'm not too sure.
Try to remember.
It was in the woods. In some kind of woods. A church.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot.
It was straight north from Talmberg. If you go further on past the woodcutters, you come across this abandoned house. You go left there again. You keep straight on there.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
But you won't tell nobody about Neuhoff, right? You promise. Oh, no. Bugger. I meant to make you promise, but I forgot.
You took part in that massacre, Timmy. People got killed and the farm was burned down. You can't expect to get away with it just like that.
No, no.
What do you expect? That you can join a gang of robbers to go thieving, murdering and burning and nothing will happen to you?
Never. You might as well kill me here and now.
Well, the Lord sees you, so who am I to judge you?
Yeah.
God be with you, lad.
About that encampment, sir.
What is it, lad?
I found out about the camp from another of the bandits who deserted. Called Timmy. Big fellow, but more brawn than brain.
Good work, lad. Have you been to check it out?
I don't know much apart from where it is.
We really need to find out more. Could you go back there and try to discover anything that could help us in the assault? And if you could carry out some sabotage while you're in there, it would be invaluable.
Certainly, sir. That is... I'll do what I can.
That's what I like to hear. You'll be our eyes and ears, lad. Our success will depend on what you find out.
I'll find out what I can and be right back.
God be with you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah!
I have that horse for you.
You're a gem, Henry.
I'm at a loose end.
Since you put it like now, I've been wondering for a while.
You want me to get you?
Yes, indeed. But
Wojtek.
And that's precisely whose chest you're.
Well, you're asking.
You'll have to sneak into her chambers when she's out, and if you do bring.
I'd like you to teach.
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my skills.
All right.
Maybe another.
God almighty.
I've got some goods.
All right.
Good luck.
Can we do something? Agree?
That's better. Finally.
God be with you.
What about...
I seem to recall telling... God be with you.
Do you think you own the place, snoring here? Clear off!